Hello. There are four types of manufacturing system. First is the job shop. So job shops are typically small manufacturing systems that handle job production, that is custom or semi-custom spoke manufacturing process, such as small to medium customers. So these are about the small businesses. Second is the batch production. So batch production is a method of manufacturing where identical or similar items are produced. So example for this is these are baked goods, clothing or clothing line, computer chips, because they are somewhat similar, electrical goods, jet engine production, and any other businesses that has quite similar products. So third is the mass production. Manufacture discrete parts or assembles using continuous process. This production system is justified by very large volume of production. The machines are arranged in a line of product, Product and process standardization exist and all outputs follow the same path. So characteristics of mass production, there are large volume of products, shorter cycle time of production, lower in process inventory, flow of materials, production in planning and control is easy. Advantage of mass production, it has the higher rate of production with reduced cycle of time, higher capacity utilization due to line balancing, less skilled operators are required. So limitations of mass production, breakdown of one machine will stop an entire production. So this is quite uneasy, because remember, if it's breakdown of one machine, other work will be sacrificed. High investment in production facilities. The cycle time is determined by slowest operation. So the last one is continuous production. Continuous production and facilities are arranged as per sequence of production operation from the first operations to the finished product. The items are made to flow through the sequence of operations through material handling devices such as conveyors, transfers, and device, etc., and other and anything else. Characteristics of continuous production. So dedicated plant and equipment with zero flexibility. Materials handling is fully automated. Process follows a predetermined sequence of operations. Component materials cannot be readily identified. So its advantages, the advantages of continuous production is standardization of product and process sequence. Manpower is not required for this. Person with limited skills can be used on the production line. And unit cost is lower due to high volume of production. So that is all.